What's up guys, GT Gamer here and welcome back to X-Plane 11, and look at that train in the background, that's pretty cool. Anyway, you may remember last time, it was my first ever time on a flight simulator and I may or may not have landed without the landing gear down. I still find that funny. I genuinely did that by accident, it wasn't for theatrics I promise, but that was funny. Anyway, today I thought we would tackle something a bit different. This is a helicopter. I believe it's a private helicopter. It doesn't look very military. It might be, I don't know. It's the Sikorsky S-76, sorry. And we're at John F. Kennedy International Airport. So I'm going to hop inside where it's a little bit quieter. And it's a very nice cockpit. This is actually really nice. Damn. I am flying a joystick, not a yoke, so if anything, it'll make more sense that I'm in a helicopter. And honestly, I don't know how to fly this. I'm going to give it my best. I'm going to assume the controls are similar to that of an airplane, as in throttle makes you go up, forwards, backwards, and I've finally mapped something to my rudder key as well, which I'm assuming in a helicopter makes you spin in a circle, but I don't know. So, oh, shit. Well, there goes that. Well, that's one way to do it. I don't even know what happened then. Well, I guess we gotta start a new flight. Is it not gonna give me the option or anything? Okay, I'm gonna have to do it through the file. How do you restart the flight? That's a good question, actually. I don't know. Right, okay, I've reset the aircraft, we're back on the runway, and I'm going to try and be a little more gentle with my control. I'm just going to move my mouse off the side of my screen, and we're going to throttle it very slowly. I'm going to, what the hell, it just jumps. Oh, oh, got it. Why are we going right? I don't want to go right. Gear up. No. No. What the f? Honestly, I am trying, guys. Give me a minute. Oh, I got it. Right, I don't know where New York is. Oh, stutter there. This is tricky. Oh my god. Lag stutter. Don't hit the building. I do not want to hit a building in New York, as everyone knows that's a bad thing to do. If I see tall buildings over there, I'm going to head that way. Let me try... is a map going to load or anything? Right there. Okay, I'm just going to head this way. Oh my god. This is tricky. Oh, sugar. Where are those buildings gone? This is actually really hard. I'm starting to get it now. I don't understand the throttle. When I throttle back, it jumps up into the air. But then, if I throttle back again, like if I go to full throttle, it drops. So if I pull it back, then it goes up again. I don't understand that mechanic. I don't think... I don't think I understand that quite yet. I've never flown a helicopter before in my life. I think I'm actually being quite smooth at the moment, but let's not jinx it, shall we? Right, now I'm just looking for New York, and I don't actually know where it is. I probably should have looked at a map before I came out. I don't know, that might have been a smart idea. We're at 1,200 feet, I can live with that. We got this, the altimeter. Couldn't even get that word out then. We're dropping actually. Altimeter is the dial on the right, and we're at 800 feet now. We got the attitude indicator next to that, and the speed in knots to the left of the attitude indicator. Right, let me just get my bearings. Ooh, look at a FedEx plane down there, that's pretty cool. It's probably a dumb idea going outside. Look at that, that is really cool. What's that, a 727, a DC-10, there is, I believe, an American 767, there's a 747 down there, Virgin Atlantic. This is really cool, I'm going back inside, I can't fly like that. Holy shit. There is a Emirates. Yep, Emirates plane by there. That's a 777, I believe. Boeing 777. I don't know. I'm not an expert. Okay, I think it's time to admit I have no idea where I'm going. So I'm going to find out where to go. And hopefully I can actually find New York. I just got an alert. I don't know what that was. But in other news, I did find out where New York is. It's in this direction. Manhattan specifically I'm going to. Empire State Building and all that, you know. But this is tricky to fly. And for some reason, if I let go of the controls, it shoots back left. And that's not a good thing because I need my right hand for stuff. Decap alert. What the hell does that mean? Do you know what? I'm going to go over towards these tall buildings. Yes, that looks like Manhattan to me. That is quite far, actually. I thought JFK was right near, like, just on the other side of the river from Manhattan. It turns out I'm wrong. I've got a friend from Manhattan. Well, he's from Newark, New Jersey, but he worked in New York. I've never been, personally. I would love to at some point. Something that just occurred to me though, it's going to be difficult for me sightseeing if I can't let go of the controls. I still haven't figured out the throttle either. Landing is going to be a tough one. I might try and land in New York or in a field or something. Oh well, there's probably not that many fields in New York. We're dropping altitude, so if I pitch back up. God, this is tricky. I can see the East River. Is it the East River? I believe it's the East River. And then on the other side would be the Hudson. I believe that's right. But yeah, for some reason I have to hold the joystick to the right. And I'm not... I don't understand that. Question. Is that the Twin Towers over there? I do hope not. Like, seriously, come on, game. In a flight sim as well. I really need to stop referencing that, like seriously. But yeah, that looks suspiciously like the Twin Towers to me straight ahead. Those two identical, really tall buildings. Yeah, let's avoid them. Why are we dropping? We're dropping again. And if I throttle up, my throttle is all the way back right now. If I throttle up, just drop. Oh, building. No. Okay. Yeah, no kidding that we blew some tires. What the hell just happened? I want to watch that again. Yep, got it. Let's go there. We can actually go third person now. And let's move the camera around. Oh, that was... Let's try slowing that down a little bit. What happened? I want to see what happened. Oh. It's being weird. So there's the building that we hit down there. And stop moving the camera. So I throttled down and it literally just dropped. This is slow motion. It just dropped. We managed to avoid that building. I'm assuming my blades hit it. I don't think the body of the aircraft actually touched it. Imagine being in that window right there. Jeez. Yep. Blade hit it. Blades come off. And now the plane just spirals down into a crash. I don't want to speed it up because it'll be over too fast. But I want to see how it landed. I'm pretty sure I just killed everyone though. In fact, I'm certain of it. Oop, another lag spike. It's weird, I get like 60 frames a second, my game just crashed. Oh, wow. Okay, it's asking me for a crash report. That was really, really unexpected. Cancel that. Okay, my game just crashed, so yeah, that's something. Oh, wow, look at that train down there. Oh, no. No, don't. Careful, come on, helicopter, behave. Okay, I cannot fly this in third person. Where the hell am I? I'm upside down. I'm falling. I'm falling. Oh my god, I cannot fly this thing. Oh, what the hell happened then? I'm pretty sure I did a backflip. Right, let's try that again. Yeah, load back in. Jesus. That was... I literally just took off. Right, throttle back, which for some reason makes it go up. Full throttle and stabilize and gear up. And there's the train again, so we loaded literally where we just left off. I'm gonna have to let go of the joystick or use my left hand, either one, to get rid of that error message. This is tricky, guys. Like, no word of a lie, this is really hard. I don't know why I have to hold it right. Like, that is just, it doesn't seem right to me. Let me just go up a little bit and I'll show you what happens if I let go of the joystick. Oh, like for example then, it was turned right but it's going left. Right, I'm gonna, we're at 1,000 feet, I think there's enough room, I'm gonna let go of my joystick. And it just flings back left. I don't understand that, never legged. God, this is tricky. This is so tricky. I do not understand this helicopter. Right, we're going to New York. And I'm determined to make it there this time. I thought the King Air was hard to fly in the last video. But honestly, this is easily the hardest thing I've ever had to fly. You are constantly on it. Like, if you let go of the controls for 1 second, you've seen what happens. It does a backflip. Before I even record this video, my plan was to revisit San Francisco because we didn't have a good look round. So I jumped in an F4 Phantom, which is a, I think it's like 70s or 80s fighter jet. And I went to fly to the Golden Gate Bridge, but sadly it wasn't implemented in my version of the game. I haven't got any enhancement packs. And the F4 Phantom was really easy to fly. The King Air C90, once I got used to the controls, was really easy to fly. This thing though, like honestly, this is just bad. None of the bridges are implemented, I've noticed that. I'm pretty sure that's the... What's that bridge there? I'm not sure what that is, but it's not meant to look like that. It's a shame. I'd like to see some better scenery for, like, especially for popular areas like New York, San Francisco, LA. Places where people actually know and they know what it's like. Right. There's some very identical buildings here. They're not the Twin Towers, as it turns out, just very similar. Like, seriously, from a distance, that looks like the Twin Towers. Right, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to try and hover. I'm going to see how that works out. I throttled back. And nice slow creep. And let's try and use the... Oh, we're very close to that. No, no, no. Left, left, left. I've run out of room. No, back inside. I cannot fly this in third person. And my throttle's all the way down. I pushed it the wrong way. I pushed it forwards. I almost fell out the sky then. This is so tricky. Oh my god. No, go right. Holy shit, guys. This is tough. And this is apparently New York. It's just repeated buildings over and over again, which I'm a little bit disappointed of. But that white building with the grey windows, that is called the white surround, there's about 60 of them in my line of sight. Let's go to Central Park. Let's finish this video landing in Central Park. A nice gentle landing. Because that's pretty much the only thing I could do from here on out. Yeah, they got the population density about right. This is accurate of New York, probably. Like, lots of skyscrapers everywhere. But it doesn't feel like New York. They haven't quite mastered it, I don't think. I'm going to have to get a few scenery packs, and I really need to climb as well. Otherwise, I'm not going to make it over these buildings. That's quite a nice building model below. Right. Let us try and slow down a little bit. Right. No, 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 no. Come on, behave, behave. Landing gear down. No, full throttle. Right, this field here is exactly where we're gonna land. We're coming in hot. Too hot, too hot, too hot. I'm dead. Yeah, we died. That is easily the hardest thing I've ever had to land. What the actual crap. I did not want to swear then, but it almost came out. Let's have a look at the replay of that. Yeah, I know I've blown a few tires. You don't have to tell me of that. Got outside view. Look at the smoke trail. That's quite cool. In fact, that's a pretty damn cool screenshot. Yeah, I like that. I can't zoom out any further. That's a little bit. Right. Prepare for death. Here comes the landing gear. And almost landed in the trees. Decided not to. Ooh, almost rolled over there. There's a car there coming in hot. Tried to level out. Bang. Yeah, insta-death. Look at the blade shadows there. That's glitched. Cross the road, because why not? And apparently we hit this building over here. I don't know, I'm pretty sure it would stop quicker than that IRL, but, you know. Oh, going through the building a little bit there. Yeah, we messed that up. Look at the windows, that's a little bit glitchy. Anyway, guys, that is going to do it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was just screwed up in every possible way. Like, what the fuck? Anyway, guys, make sure you check out my Twitch at GT Gamer Official. There's a link in the description. And make sure you come back for the next episode. I will see you then. Peace out, guys.